he's running. And his whole backside's ripped off.
Killing golfers is like therapy. These are great bullets. Right. Now I'm out of fucking bullets.
Fuck this angle.
Yeah, fucking hard on the neck. Sounded like a ricochet though. There's a bunch over there. Oh, there's one. Go 50 feet to the right, and there's one sitting there with his fucking ass end up in the air. Oh, down low. Just above the water. Well, not just below. Oh, okay. There's two down there, close.
Game trail.
No, I was doing so.
He shot 5 fucking feet in the air.
Ah, right in the butthole. Those are the best.
Because they're right behind each other.
Okay, here goes a varmint grenade. Stay still. Well, he's not there anymore. Good hill. Get him?
I guess so, I don't know. I didn't see where he was shooting. He was like way down deep in the grass, so you couldn't really see him anyways.
Oh yeah.
It's one of those ones where you're kind of shooting through the grass.
Yeah, I got a few up there. Fuck, we've gotten a good...
at least 20 or 30 each. From here. Yeah, if you're gonna load varmint grenades, they're accurate as fuck, but they're kind of anticlimactic.
Yeah. The bugs are bugging me. That's good.
Yeah, they're leaving me alone too. I'm
trying to figure out a position here. Just figuring out my equipment. So, see, it sucks when you're going downhill.
Are you videotaping?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's what I mean. My neck's getting sore, so I have to keep sitting up. There's a bunch up over there, up in that grass. There's two I can see right now, up in that grassy area.
Grassy area?
Oh yeah. Oh, shit! Did you see how far that thing flew?
I didn't see.
Fuck yeah!
Now I know where to aim.
Huh?
Now I know where to aim.
That first one you hit, it went flying a good 10, 15 feet to the right.
Yeah.
Just fucking cartwheeling as a pelt. So I think that one almost is goal for kill of the year so far. And then that one you just hit, and he shoots up in the air. That one was pretty epic. That was pretty nice. This bird's looking for dinner. Can we shoot him? No.
We're feeding him. Yeah, you heard the dinner bell.
If he's a crow, if he lands, I'll shoot him. But that looks like a hawk.
He's like, why are you shooting my dinner?
Making it easy on you. Now this is getting to that point of there's so many dead ones up there. You look. Oh, there's one. Oh, there's one.
I'm gonna.
Oh, there's one.
I see it moving. Right in front of me.
He's dead. There's blood all over his tail. Oh, there he goes. Flip it over. Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah, these varmint grenades, these ones that I'm shooting now, the last of the next, I think I have two more left. These are those ones that are probably pushing 3,900.
Varmint grenades?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna load some when I get home. Fuck around them because I didn't know how they shot. Or
they're accurate. I find them to be one of the more accurate bullets. They're just as accurate as the V-Max, but they just don't give you that.
Well, mine are only 62 grain. These are 87, so.
62, what are they coming out at? They must be hauling.
That's why I haven't fucked around with them yet. I don't know. I'd have to do some testing.
They must be hauling ass.
Yeah, I'll have to do some testing with them and see how they shoot. But you don't want too light a bullet, though, for when you're shooting distance.
Yeah. Well, that's why these ones are kind of a pain.
There's two.
You got a better angle on them. See that mound? And then just down right across that fallen tree.
Hitting, eh?
Oh yeah, totally. I noticed that with a few yesterday. You hear that slap.
Oh, there's one. Oh, I missed.
Okay. Shit, where did he go?
Got him.
Oh, there he is. Time to die. Oh, you bastard. There he is.
Oh yeah. You missed them.
I didn't think I hit him.
I'm gonna see if I can get a buck.
Yeah, if you can hit him, take him.
Well, I think I lost him. I don't see him.
Yeah, me neither.
I think he went to ground.
Well, there's one up behind him, though. In the grass.
I hate those ones where there's their noses poking up.
There's two or three of them up there, actually.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, actually, there's a ton of them up there.
I don't know if I hit that or not.
Yeah, I don't know if I hit. Looked like I did, but I wouldn't call it a confirmed kill.
All I could see was his nose poking out.
Yeah. Oh, I see you, you little fucker.
That's a dead one.
Huh?
That's a dead one.
There's lots of them up there. I think I got to adjust the scope for longer eye relief. Yeah, lots of dead ones up there.
I might as well shut the camera off. I'm gonna